Alright, y'all, it's your boy SJ Kate out the first black two planes to arrive on this planet. I'm here, ready to serve, ready to do my dues, get this started. We gonna jump into the second song off the Travis Scott Astroworld album, Can't Say. This is going up. It's gonna be edited like y'all want it to be. Yo, let's get into this song. Let's just get into it. No more talk. But I need y'all to do something. Hit that like button, comment at the end of the video what y'all think about this song Can't Say. We about to get into this song. Let's go. And subscribe if you love your boy. Tell your boy some love. Let's go. I can't say.
No, you can't say if I'm mad enough. Smoking hella weed, I'm on an alcohol. Shawty licked me clean away, she sucked me up. I keep two O's in my bed, I got them turning up. What would you do if you heard I got it going on? I like to burn, I left skirmers, I had to deal. Gotta watch for 12, I might tell you, might get killed. I'm on my mind, yeah, I'm high, better real. You talking live, boy, I got it on film.
You gotta watch out where you rock, this shit get real. Drink too real, I can't be fake, I know the feel.
Gotta take a long drive up the hill. Can't do every moonlight, maybe seals. I'm through everything, I need to live. Chicago, baby, she just...
Yo, so far, I like it. I would say the only critique I got so far, Travis with the auto-tune. At first, to start, when Travis was starting off using auto-tune more, I was saying he was using it right. Now I would say he's kind of overdoing it, but that doesn't take away from the song. I just want to throw my opinion out there that Travis is starting to go use this auto-tune like he's kind of mistreating it and using it too often. Too often. But that doesn't take away from the song. That's really my critique of it. But we just getting into it. 57 second mark. Let's keep going.
The vibe's so heavy, it's too hard to kill.
Gotta watch out where you go, cause you get real.
Yeah. So I'm looking at this on Spotify. It's not telling me who's featured on these tracks. We just got Travis. I do not know who this second person is on this track. I don't know who this second person is, but we're going to keep going. I'm liking it. But I'm going to give my full, complete review of the song at the end. So let's keep going. See, this is that song you just want to vibe to. The vibe.
I'm on my mind, yeah, I'm high, but a real. You copy life.
Like how he's making a beat inaudible where you can't really hear it, but he's transitioning out. Okay. Let me give my critique, my opinion about this song, how I feel about it. Can't say. So Spotify played it on a loop out of order. This isn't the second song on the album. I'm just reacting to each song when I upload the video, so expect that. But this song, I will honestly say, this is tight for grooving to, if I need a groove to it. If I'm like in the car, right, just driving, I'm chilling, this is the perfect song to do that too. The beat was there, it wasn't too, you can get hyped to this, but that's if you're that kind of person that's like, you know what, I can get high off anything, just give me whatever, and if you need me to get effed up, I'll be effed up. You want me to drink that Pepsi? You have me drink that Pepsi. I'm going to be far gone. Just know. That kind of thing. But for me, this isn't going to be something I'm going to be consistently listening to on a daily basis. This is going to be more of an every once in a while kind of song where I can vibe to every once in a while kind of thing. So look, this Travis Scott Can't Say song was okay to me. It was okay. Two songs so far. Stargazing is definitely going on the playlist. Can't Say is not, because it's just, I can honestly say it was probably the second guy. The second guy probably threw me off because I didn't know who he was. I would later, the next day, I'll try to check out who these people are featured on these tracks, because I know Travis is not soloing this whole album, because I know he has some features. But look, Can't Say, good song, not going on my playlist, but if you guys like it, comment down below, out of 10, which y'all rate this song out of 10. I'm not going to rate it, because I don't need y'all coming at me. I want y'all to rate this song down below in the comment section. Rate this song, let me know what's up, rate it down below. In the comment section. That's what it's there for. But look, y'all know who I am. SJK Dot, the first Black Super Saiyan to arrive on this planet. Please, please like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all know who wise I take. Goku, Vegeta, and Krillin wise, bruh. I tag him, bag him, and I drag him. Nah, we don't do that. Go spread some peace, love, and positivity. Your boy gotta go. I got more songs off this album to get to. These ain't the only two songs. I got a life. I got a life. I can honestly say that. I got a life. But your boy gotta go. Deuces.